Hey everybody, today I'm going to be talking about masks. And no, I'm not going to be getting into any debating on whether they work or not. No, today I'm going to be talking about how I, as a cleft-affected person, feels about wearing them. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel so that you can be notified when there are new videos to watch. I never thought too much about wearing a mask until I saw a post about it in a cleft support group on Facebook that I belong to. The person that made the post was asking about how we as cleft-affected individuals feel about wearing a mask. Like most people, I would just put it on when required and go about my business. However, I kept thinking about that post more and more. And I finally took some time to really sit with the thoughts and emotions that were coming up for me. And what I ended up coming away with is that, for me, wearing a mask allowed me to not have to put on my metaphorical armor whenever I would leave the house. I found that when I had a mask on, I was more relaxed and not steeling myself in anticipation of a negative reaction when I was out and about. Who of you out there can relate to putting on your armor as well? I know many of you can understand what I mean when I say putting on my armor. Those of us with any kind of facial difference, or any difference for that matter, know all too well the stares that we can get just by being out in the world. What I came to realize when I took some time to reflect is that even from an early age, I would put my armor on to protect myself from whatever looks would come my way. But when I wear a mask, I noticed that my body was more relaxed. My shoulders are down and I am more at ease in my surroundings because I am not anticipating a negative reaction that may or may not come. It's as if the mask allows me, even just for a short amount of time, to let go of the negative expectations I have when going out. I wasn't having to mentally prepare myself to fend off any stares or, on the rare occasion, a comment, and just be more at ease. Having been born with a bilateral cleft lip and palate, I've experienced the gamut of emotional challenges over the years. Wearing a mask, at least for me at times, has been a nice break from wearing my armor. Now, I am not saying that I am not confident in who I am or in my value as a person. What I am saying is that I can appreciate that sometimes I could use a break from carrying the mental armor that has been built up over my life and simply be fully at ease. I think we all could use that break every now and again, and at least for me, wearing a mask does that for me sometimes. What do you feel when you wear a mask? Leave me a comment below. I'd love to hear from you and your perspective. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, and I will see you next time.